And the buzzard has just landed. Just saw him float down there a minute or two ago. Buzzards are omnivores. They will turn their hand to eating anything. He's obviously spotted something there. He's quite a big bird. Haven't seen him down on the ground like this for quite some time now. I reckon there's five or six buzzards around here, at least. No, was that something else? What was that? There's another bird down. Yeah, there is another bird down. I've never captured two buzzards beside each other like this. Is this mother and son or mother and daughter? This is quite something. They're obviously finding something there, quite substantial to eat. What's that up in the wire? Is that a bird up in the wire? I don't know. That's a magpie away in the distance. Quite regal looking. And the magpies are staying their distance. And these birds look quite brown. Where'd the other one go? Ah, there it is. White on the front of this one. Yeah, this is pretty good. It's about 8 o'clock in the morning, Sunday the 2nd of August. Now, if anyone had to stand up, I reckon these boys would be up and away. Quite long legs, buzzards. What they're at. What are they eating? I've never captured two, as I say, I've never captured two buzzards before like this. Oh, he's up and away. There he is. Massive wingspan. The other one's still down below, is it? It is. And there it goes. Don't know where it went. Must be up into that tree as well somewhere. They're so well camouflaged. And this is all filmed once again from our front room. That's the bus away past on the main road.